your vanity. A jealous, hungry god craving praises of profanity. With bedroom dark and dine, and a deep mouth stained with wine, it drinks. Not your brothers that agreed to feed you poison. This egregious lack of choice indeed seemed fit to join your voice in. With lies disguised as prizes of reason and wisdom. With briberies of finery to weaken any criticism. Devours it. A mouth that lies in wait for a gift of life to shower it.
In sheep's clothing, hunger growing, fluids flowing, knowing nothing but upholding the law. They concede your need to feed, to see them bleed, to steal the seed, to be agreed. Your ego's free, to shine in the wind, to confine your mind, join a clandestine spine with a plea to breed.
Emotions are revealed.